Hi guys, welcome back to AVerMedia.
We don't even know what episode this is.
Right. It's been so long.
Bio-organic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to an
agreement. Oh, this campaign.
It might create more problems. It's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Obama.
Obama's a white man.
What have you done to Michelle?
Don't make me do this.
He ate her for talking about plagiarism.
Just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life. God help us. Alright. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell out of there.
The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep the radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
All I gotta say is if I end up, you know, turning into a zombie, you better not be doing that bullcrap where he's like, I can't shoot you. We're so close, we're friends. No, like, put a bullet in my head and then grieve, like, at the time being.
I would not want you, like...
Right? Like, I wouldn't want to be wandering around like that. Like, that's horrible.
Adam, I'm sorry.
We're out of play.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
I wonder how, like, people get into the Secret Service. Of course there is one in real life. Like, I wonder how you get into that. Like, do you, like, get accepted in
here,
stuff?
Too.
You just put an application, say you want to be, you know, part of it.
I'm accepting.
They check your credentials and then you're an assassin.
And if a chunga,
I can't believe this is happening. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know.
I know.
What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
Oh, can't go that way.
It's a maze of chairs. Oh, geez. No.
In the back.
In the back.
Oh,
jeez. Shoot you.
Shoot first. Ask questions later.
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Fog.
What?
The fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz! Wait, let me go! It's too dangerous. My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. If you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Stupid.
Don't be stupid, stupid.
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
We're making the time.
Yeah.
My hero.
You ain't my daddy.
Where are you?
That's quite a drag.
It looks like chips and
we need to find her.
Paper.
Oh, just keep her there.
We will. Just stay close.
What's under this? I want to open it. I want to open it. Not digging this one.
I don't mind. It kind of gives her that feeling of
Liz.
Mysteriousness. Open the door, sir.
Are we in someone's house? What are we in?
I think it's like a school or something, or maybe a museum. I don't know.
Libros.
Bird.
Why is he looking at chairs for his daughter? Oh, I think he's
dying. You all right?
I will be once I find
Leon's
my daughter.
Leon's been through enough games to know that this
dude
is...
I know she's here. Somewhere.
Here come the dogs.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
I've got the code.
Thanks. So let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
What the heck? Oh, okay. He went through my body like a spirit.
I can't crouch.
Oh.
He's not letting me run.
It's like letting me sprint for like a couple of seconds and then making me walk again. Wasn't this song in The Eagle Within?
Yeah.
Careful.
I'm so sad they're making a number two to that.
I want to play it.
Jeez, so
Dad, where are Mom and Liam?
Okay, I'm sorry, but like, somebody was literally just playing the piano in here, and there's just two dead bodies and some weird girl.
Right? She's a liar. Get her now. Get it over with.
For real, this is. It's got sketch written all over it, man. I swear.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
It only took him one, but it takes...
I'm glad you guys were here.
He's more manly than either of us. Oh, let me through, Jesus. I can't stand behind you anymore.
I know. cabinet. I'm sorry, I covered my mic. I guess you could still hear.
Yeah, that's pretty funny. There. Cover the cabinet.
You're going to be okay, Lizzie. You're going to be okay.
It's just all muffled sounding.
We're almost there. Liz?
That's
how we do.
Keep it real.
I can't believe this.
Isn't
we'll get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen?
Because bioterrorism.
I don't think we're alone in here.
Nah, there's two dead bodies.
Lena, grab your gun.
Oh, okay.
Don't let him in!
Karate kick him off! Was not expecting that to be... These guys are sitting here already. Why you always tripping? What?
That's me.
Let's just stand here asking for help instead of going and doing anything.
Ah, there's someone behind you.
Just watch. Ooh. I mean, I guess if you think about it, there's nothing they could really do. I should have just ran. That's just kind of stupid, honestly.
I don't know.
Let's go.
At least secure your area before you do anything.
There's nothing we can do.
Oh, honest is more accurate.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Can't worry about you people.
Save the cheerleader. Save the world.
Yeah! Did you watch all those seasons?
Nah, I still haven't watched all of them.
You should not.
Okay. How do we get down, my friend? I was about to say your personal name.
Didn't mean to.
All I would have to do is say your first name, and they'd already have your social security. Just kidding. You tell me that you didn't think that was sexy. Oh, he's crawling. That was disgusting.
That doesn't end up on the stairs.
If you find one, let me know.
Like, in between the seats, where there was.
Nice!
Oh. Oh, nice!
Oh, you're getting tackled like a chump. Oh my god, she got me again. She was like, I ain't playing with you, boy.
Dude, the move is awesome.
freaking WrestleMania over here.
Yeah, I'm full still.
Okay. I'm gonna be like freaking four down because I keep getting tackled by zombies.
Get to the security gate, it'll lead you off the campus.
Nice.
Jesus. Nice. Don't do anyways.
Oh wait, this is where those guys died. Oh look, it's an herb right here.
Are you getting the ammo?
I think so. I'll do another check around.
Oh look, there's demons.
Okay, yeah, I got
demons.
It.
There's zombies in the tennis court.
That's a football field.
Is it? Like what? Ah.
Wow. Let a woman do it.
Wow, why are you
doing that? And again, the door's locked.
Oh no.
There's no way out.
I'm not gonna wait.
Just give me a minute.
We can't run. Oh, that one flew in. Holy crap.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Oh, this one has an axe.
Expected we're hiding out.
Oh, this is kind of like
I just finally know what the heck the place is.
Any day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Ah! Find it.
It's open.
I keep missing everything. Jeez. Hurry.
Ammo.
Oh god. They actually made me shoot them.
After another.
Jesus.
Dang, I wanted that ammo. Took a lot of ammo back there.
Oh, god damn.
Yeah, man.
Oh, jeez!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, thank you. I keep forgetting that you use both thumbsticks when we're, like, losing. Hold on, let me... Over here, I think. Where are you going? Tick, tick, tick. Bring that butt here, boy.
That's all we need.
Way to go. Zombies have survivor's instinct. Hurry!
Take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running.
Oh, what? Oh yeah, the zombie saving. I think so.
I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
I don't know what's going on.
What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
I've had it in my pocket the whole time.
Okay.
Checking the car.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
There's some freaking keys inside.
It's clear behind us. Back up.
Just hitting everything.
You buckled in?
Yeah.
Seatbelts.
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
I know how to scoop me a little bit. I know. Drove like 10 feet.
Shit!
That lag. What, like 20 meters?
Leon, Helena, are you two alright?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You?
There we go.
What are you doing?
It wouldn't let me, like, just press V. I had to, like, go to a specific side of you. Stupid. Baker.
Oh, it's time.
I'm fine.
Yeah, you hugger. Just
kidding.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral.
Yo, what was that comment?
Right.
While we're getting weapons, I'm going to tell them. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident. But sir, a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military.
That's what a real president should be.
Bioorganic.
Be serving in the military, then become president.
Yeah.
We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this. Whatever you decide, sir. Your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess. It's gonna be a tough road.
We'll manage.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Wow, still not even the end of the chapter.
Holy
crap.
We got our work cut out for us.
Died.
Oh, I think he died anyways. Oh no! Train! Ooh. I loved him. No, I'm just kidding.
He was mine forever.
My one and only. Alright, let's see. Where else do we have to go? You should take a couple steps forward.
Here they come.
Oh gosh.
This is a nightmare.
You think that's bad? No, you died!
What? I just healed myself, too. Hey, let me die, Jesus.
death was so dramatic for no reason. Oh, the amount of deaths, Jesus. So disappointed right now.
By a freaking train, dude. Not even like why I died once.
Not even anything's credible. It's just death from stupidity.
We're not getting that open.
Looks like I'm tossing your booty up.
Look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Never.
You're like, now I can get away scot-free.
Here he comes. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Ah! Oh, no!
Get off me! Are you serious? Get off me. Cheater.
What's going on?
Bastard.
Let me in! Let me in!
What? Where's the door? Oh, there it is. Jesus Christ!
First thing they open, like, this. Keep your guard up. Leon!
Go ahead and try to open the door.
Behind us?
Oh, they're making you dust do this. There's totally gonna be people behind us now because of this. Watch this. I bet right now. Fadara. What happened? Oh, they're behind us. Nice double kill. That was dope.
Yeah.
Ugh.
They just like boil.
Another. Give me your organs. Oh, no.
Yeah.
In front of it dramatically.
Hey! I need you to open this door! Oh, hurry! I have to save Peter! Please! Wait, no! Don't open that!
God,
Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Get away from it! Get away from it!
Her first, she's fat.
Oh, that's me. So many bombs, like, I don't.
I'd be one of the first to go.
Really? I think if they're acting like this, I don't think it'd be that hard to survive, honestly.
No,
I mean,
well, I don't know, the ones in here can run.
True enough, but
you made it. No cardio.
You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on earth isn't much of a stretch.
Ooh, kicked her right over the thing. That was dope.
Hey, over here.
I'm coming.
I'm trying to get him to yell.
Helena!
This is like the longest chapter we've played. Holy crap.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Edit. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Oh! Okay.
Oh,
Take that axe.
Nice.
This zombie's just like not giving a crap, dude.
I know.
Nice.
Oh, Jesus.
I was like, go around the building. Oh, that's a person. He's just running. Okay. Oh, there's people, like civilians. All right, well, watch where you're shooting then. Jeez. Dude, that was like a judo kick. Jesus.
Person jump over here.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Oh! Where the heck was he going, honestly? Like, oh, they killed the other guy by crushing him with the motorcycle. Nice kill.
They're eating him. They're eating him. You don't have time to deal with
them. Don't make time to deal with them, son. Exactly. Oh, one of them has a gun.
What? They both have a gun. This guy has a gun too.
He's still alive and I hit him with an axe. Bye.
What? I totally...
Why is my stamina so low? What the heck? Run, run, run.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Hold on, I need this. I need this.
Oh, ladder air. What the heck was that?
What was that? I like shielded my face. I was like, no, not the face.
Ah! Jesus. Jesus. They got hops. They got hops. They're in the NBA.
Nice.
Oh, convenient, they're all stuck in a freaking cage location. Right?
In a bad case of deja vu.
This is why we wouldn't survive. Because of these people.
Yeah, like, the people would be the downfall of anything because they'd be doing some stupid crap like this. Zombies, though, I would just... I don't know. I feel like I would just push them and they'd dive at me, so... I don't
right.
know. Oh, look. He's got a light. Oh, what the heck? I was like gonna do my little super shot and it just canceled me out of it. Ladder A. He did.
Got him.
He did.
That booty though.
Hey. Wait, who booty though? Your booty though or my booty though?
Only if we wait here. Come on.
I gotta remember this.
Yeller. Oh. Okay. That dude was panicked. To say the least. Oh!
Ah! Holy crap! I saw you run back.
I just saw lights and I was like, no!
That was hilarious.
That was... That scared the crap out of me, bro. I was like, am I gonna die right here?
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Girl, you better calm down. Or I'll slap your titties.
We have all the time in the world.
You're right. The world's over. We have plenty of time. Hey, there's a gun up ahead.
Hey.
Damn it.
Wait,
it's locked.
They wanted me to...
Oh, we need to find a key, dude.
Yeah, sounds like it. Bet you one of them have it.
Yeah, you're right. Like reaching through your body right now.
An enemy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m. However, a final transmission...
My camera views are just like ruining this gameplay. That's hilarious.
...to a potential attack. Organization or any individual
He's all fresh and grabs his hair, just gets kicked off. Alright, we're good. Oh!
Oh, boy.
Nice. We were right then. Shotgun.
Pistola.
Nah.
We totally saved him though.
Oh god, they're coming, run! Hurry! Hurry! Jesus.
Oh man, yep, I now remember the video right here.
Okay. Everything's coming back. Now kill him!
That scream. It's like nails on a chalkboard.
Freaking crap off it!
Ah! Jesus!
Oh, where'd it go? Oh! Oh, it popped its neck out. Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, it died though.
Yeah, I thought calling like half of its freaking boyfriends over here. It dropped something. Hold
it's
on.
Locked. You can get it open from the other side though.
Come up here.
Do you think Leon could boost you over somehow?
Did it drop something? Ah, yeah. Zombies!
Hurry, get up here. I'll handle them.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I got it. Go, hurry!
I don't want to leave you.
Shut your mouth. Remember me.
Aw, oh, a lot.
Oh, what the heck? Something exploded. That was weird. Don't forget about me. Remember me fondly. I told you to go. You shouldn't have came back for him. No, I'm just kidding.
Dude, I love zombies.
Oh, there's an emblem right here.
Like, zombies make the best game.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know why people say they get tired of them. Like, how do you get tired of zombies? They're just mindless fun. As long as there's something a little bit new to the mix, zombies can go on forever, in my opinion.
Survivors, come on. We have to help.
All right.
Cannibal freaks!
Oh, man.
He's puffing his chest. He's puffing his chest.
What did they die for?
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down. Dead count, people. Choose a target before shooting.
Oh! That hit us both. That was so stupid.
I was
just having a good hit. Yeah, make sure to stay out of the way this time.
Oh, shit.
I killed it, I think. Hey. I got it. No! Crap!
What? We can pull these things. Oh, dude, I'm on the floor. Don't shoot it. Now shoot it.
That was hilarious. You're all right next to it. Oh man, that was funny.
Hey, come on. It's safer here.
There's a gunshot.
I'm right here. You're not gonna wave your hand.
I know.
Probably finding people there too. What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Nobody.
Oh Jesus Christ!
Elena. I can't get off the thing. That's why you use your bullets.
Here, stand in the next week, Benny.
Cool. Elena. Hurry! No, shit. Oh, jeez.
I am.
Yes, monsieur.
Yes, me! Hold up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Okay! Those things are crawling all over my shop! Unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are?
First aid, right?
Terminators?
Ah, where's the first aid?
Crap. It was behind the counter. Oh. This is like just like the second game. Bullet.
Shit, my gun's jammed.
Let me just toss the whole thing down.
Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Let him go.
I know, right? Screw that guy. I'll give him like 30 seconds.
Right.
No! Stay back! Get the hell away from
there
me!
There you go! Uh-oh. Oh. This girl's straight stupid. I know. Forget that guy, man.
He wanted her to die. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ!
His heart's open. Nice. Oh, no! It didn't work the first time. Oh, you got him.
Hold down the fort. Hold down the fort.
What?
Still
the time being, store's clear. You want to let us in now?
Alright.
Why didn't you do this earlier?
Come on!
You old jerk. You're gonna be by yourself, dude.
Yeah, hold on.
Okay, I got that. Shotgun shells. He just like stuck his finger in the keel.
Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot from Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio.
Oh, perfect.
That's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers.
Stragglers.
Yo, Japanese dude, get the gun! Fuck up the game!
What happened?
Oh, it was just a little conversation laughing about it. Oh, I got hit with acid. Crap. There we go, jeez. Oh, thank you. Yeah.
Yo, he has the love. We can't hold
he
on.
Just pushed me out of the door.
Get into the next room. Come on, people.
There's an urban here. It's a biggin!
Oh my god!
Damn it! Any more weight, the floor's gonna glide!
It's on one of the tables.
Coming extra large now?
Extra large now?
Apparently. Oh my god. Oh, it's eating my stomach!
You mean coming, Jen?
Run! Ah, she won't die. Or he, I don't know what the heck it is.
Ah!
Ah, I just put down a bomb. Dang it.
This way! Come on! Move it!
Oh, I missed. Come on, hurry. We can run. We've got all the people we can. Ah, you jerk. Ah! God dang it.
Get us out of here.
Ooh. Get us out of here, generic character. Ah.
No, let go.
Did he fall out? He did. He's gonna die. No! No, Japanese guy. He's not worth it. No, they're both dying. Oh my god! Jesus! Ah! Freaking acid in the face!
Jesus Christ!
Kill it!
Yes.
It's disgusting, God.
Ugh.
Just like absorbing the freaking bullets. Look at that bee. Look at that freaking bee. Okay, so that was the end of this episode. I have to end this pretty quick, actually, considering the fact that it was like freaking forever. I don't know. That was only an hour and 18 minutes. Holy crap! That felt like 2 hours. Didn't it feel like 2 hours at least? Jeez, that wasn't bad then. I guess I thought it was way longer than that. All right, well, I guess I don't have to end it as fast as possible. Yeah, maybe. Anyways, got anything else to say? I swear to God, if you say bye, guys, I don't wanna.
Later, guys.
Yeah. All right.